Charlotte. Woo! You get me every time, honey. Charlotte, I want to kindly thank you for getting yourself disqualified last week and ensuring that I get exactly what I rightfully deserve. A chance at the Raw Women's Championship. You know, sweetheart, I have been listening to your daddy's sweet, sweet words and knowledge. Really taking it all in. And Rick thinks that come Sunday, I'll be ready to be champion. Now, Char, it was obvious last week that you were kind of heartbroken. So me and Pepe have brought you a little something, something in honor of Valentine's Day yesterday. It's one of those little sweetheart candies, you know, that has little words on it. This one says, bite me. Now, of course, there were more that said, like, you're a queen, but I ate all those on accident. Oh, shoot. Asuka, I should have brought you a gift today. I mean, after all, come Sunday at Elimination Chamber, you're actually gonna be the one giving me a little gift of my own. And it's something that I've wanted a long, long, long time. The Raw Women's Championship.
Mixing those words. Oh, and a follow-away slam. And Charlotte is laser focused on Lacey.
And Lacey Evans wants no part of this match, wants no part of Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair came out here last week and she said she has no problem with her father, the Nature Boy Ric Flair, managing someone else. Just don't bring me down with you in the process.
And Peyton Royce being put in the pain-o-matic.
This is why Asuka and Charlotte Flair at one point were women's tag team champions, captured the titles at TLC back in December. Oh, and now Peyton Royce would love to do Lacey Evans a solid and get some punishment here on the Raw Women's Champion.
Asuka's having a field date right now with Peyton Royce. She knows she's sending a up until that point.
Oh, and Peyton Royce with a great kick. Asuka is down. The relentless attitude of Peyton Royce. Now the ground and pound against Asuka.
Oh, just raining down those shots on Asuka.
Now a cover on the Empress. Asuka able to kick out. To Lacey Evans at the expense of Peyton Royce.
There'll be no hiding for Lacey Evans this Sunday, I promise you that.
And Charlotte Flair trying to compartmentalize, obviously emotional, coming into this matchup and now going after the legal competitor, Peyton Royce. Now tossing Royce back inside the ring. That's until the referees kind of tend to get back inside. Royce makes a tag, Evans is legal.
Lacey, you have no choice now. You are the legal participant in this match.
Well, Lacey Evans did not expect this.
Go, Lacey.
Where's Evans go?
One.
Back to the ring.
Two.
Charlotte wants a piece.
Calm down, get back, wait. You're not putting your hands on me. Charlotte, I'm pregnant.
Call me daddy,
yes. What is going on here?
What?